where we left off. Modern drifting technique was perfected by Japanese gearheads who raced in the mountains in order to keep city pedestrians safe. Along with suboptimal road conditions, these mountain passes are filled with hairpin turns and other challenges. Drifting is the best way to take sharp turns without losing speed. In Japan, we call these passes Touge. There's even a Touge style of racing. The winding mountain roads of Hawaii are as close as we could get to Japan, so we figured it would be a good place to teach you. A Touge race usually features only two racers. You got it. You're in for a duel.
Just you and me this time. Why don't we put the whole Festival Euphoria on hold for a while and get a proper face-off? Let me show you what Touge is all about. Relax. I've seen what you can do.
Daijoubu da.
Plus, I'll give you some tips on the way. The key to Touge is being able to balance the brake and gas pedal at every turn. One wrong move and you're out. This technique isn't easy, but when you pull it off, you feel like the greatest driver alive. And the coolest. Tonight your ride is a 3rd gen 2002 Mazda RX7. Lightweight, compact, a sick rotary engine, and one hell of a look. That's Tanata's car, and she seems pretty confident you can beat me with it. Let's prove her wrong. Tunnel coming. It gets tricky at high speed. Make sure you don't lose control. Thank you. way down. That's the best and also the toughest part, so stay sharp. Just a few more laces and this is it. Come on, show me some real toge driving. Square. Way to conclude the first half of that playlist.